Honey, I think it's time we took you home.